the amount of art on the streets that was created in those studios at Ford, GM, and Chrysler is just unimaginable. There's never been a culture in history that had anything like that, not even close.
The American dream was to do the best you could and have people recognize it as good work. And I had that dream too. I don't know if I actually reached what I thought I should be.
It was a great time for the car industry. There was an excitement working for the largest corporation in the world at that time. And it was a pretty unique experience.
The rule was, this is company property. They own it. They paid you for it. It belongs to them. They scared the heck out of us that we shouldn't steal all that stuff out. But then when I saw what happened to it when we got through with the program, they would empty the drawers and throw out the sketches.
We hated to see our sketches destroyed, going to the chopper, although literally hundreds and hundreds of mine did, and I know that's true of other designers too. Any living designer or any recently deceased designer will have tried to save a number of his sketches.
A lot of guys used to make false bottom on the boxes and put the sketches in when they moved stuff out of the studio.
I just wanted to make it nice looking, easy to use, beautiful.
I always wanted to make it just one little step further, reach a little bit further, and make it a little bit better. It does pay to dream. I don't know if my dream came true, but I got a lot of pleasure out of doing what I did. And I still hope that I can continue doing my work even past my age.